good times and the bad times, I have a dream.
Put your hands up in it.
Can't me vlog, the chicken's out and it is currently defrosting for tomorrow's Christmas dinner.
Right, part of my vlog, I've just been making my dinner and time went off. So I went to oven and got me tray out and thought, crap, I don't have a plate. So I went and put the tray on the table, went and got my plate, came back, picked this up and I thought, crap. And you can sort of see it melted the tablecloth. Like, yeah, you can see there's a few holes in it now as well, which, sorry, that wasn't intentional at all.
If it had been for Cotton Eye Joe, this tablecloth would have lasted a long time ago.
I'd make calendar day number 3.
All right, let's have a look. Where is number 3? I believe it is here. See if we can get in without breaking the actual... Nope, I can't. Oh, this is... Oh, or have I? Oh, God. I've completely ripped the door off its hinge. Oh dear. Hey, that's what I'm calling a mould. Look at that. It's perfection right there.
Basically, me and Lucy came down to have something to eat. And we noticed this cool thing, which is called edible blossoms. And basically, it's really clever, because I don't know if you can see with this. If I turn off the light, you might be able to see it a bit better. What it is a edible bouquet of flowers, which looks a little bit like that. Look at that. So what it basically is the little things that are made out of fruit, and they're pretty cool. So yeah, let's can we get into it? As Lucy got into it, Lucy hasn't, she hasn't actually opened it yet. I'm not actually going to open it.
Part me blog.
Crack it open. The half a year old Bellini. It's our university Christmas. Can't even open it.
Is Gary in there?
Here we go. What is the screw lid, David?
I don't think it makes a difference though. Or does it?
Ready? Let's go.
It's going to be a massive anticlimax, isn't it? So it's just jizzed.
Champagne!
Pink. That wasn't too bad. You haven't wasted any. Now you're shaking it up as well, so you can drink it. Whee!
Yeah, you stopped the music.
Yeah, Carrie's still got 1 point, Corey, but fuck those out. Is it because it's
still 4 goals?
Where's that music go?
That's what I mean, yeah, it's still got
yeah,
1 point.
Yeah.
Now, mate.
It's Christmas!
Mate.
Mate, what mate?
Oh, it's Liam. I'm sorry. It's great. Corey in his natural habitat. What's he done? What have you done? You did a what?
Baby's present.
Oops. Do it again.
All of it says
is there a dog toy in it?
Yeah, it says playtime for dogs.
Oh dear.
Depends
what people
like,
I need to get my bottle open for this. Look, for anyone who says this place is dirty, thank you.
Professional grade inspection.
Still in there watching Luke's cook.
Flowers.
Sure you don't want the air?
Watching the bride.
Yeah.
I feel badly she just stood here like.
Everyone just watching. Don't need to be my point.
Cool, he smashed already. It's something going Mackie after a night out. He's already watched the tea.
Yeah, now,
I thought it.
Oh,
is there a drink somewhere?
Four plates left.
Let me take
watch
them.
Out.
Oh,
David!
Them skills. Them skills.
You fought that one.
There's no room, Adam.
Oh, Adam, is this yours?
Hey!
Yes.
Hey.
No, David.
Yeah.
No, he
so
buggered it.
Got to you.
I was doing well.
Feedback from the microphone.
Part of the vlog, Christmas mannequin challenge. Let's do it.
Young boy living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee.
You can shake it, I'd avoid that in case it goes everywhere.
Off me! I've got
his own sleeve,
cool,
yeah. Shake it a bit.
Eat for the rest of it.
That's definitely what she says.
Fucking put it. Yank it.
Just smash the bottle out.
I'm not really better than you are, but it's just fucking funny.
It is
going to
be
seen
now.
Hey!
Yeah, at the same time. Oh,
we've got to see that smoke.
It's like someone's just been shot.
3, 2, 1.
Marmy dog!
Christmas dinner!
Hey.
I don't know where to put it. Put it
made by our special chef, Lucy.
Lucy is amazing.
Very kind.
Thank you very much. Hello. Hello.
Congratulations.
What's he got?
Stencil.
Hey, he can learn how to draw shapes. Got to get your hat on.
Wait, hang on.
Oh,
I'm gonna have to do it now. How do I do it?
It's gone blurry as hell. Oh my god. Hang on. Hang on. Whoa. Go. Flew up.
Where'd that go? What do reindeer hang on their Christmas trees?
What do reindeers hang on their Christmas trees?
And it was
ornament!
I've never heard that one.
I didn't.
Oh shit. Part me vlog.
Do it behind you.
I've not got the hands, so I
can't.
3, 2, 1.
Woo!
He got me. Whoever fired that one.
Could have put a cracker. Oh shit, a brick. Wait!
Oh, for fuck's sake, why
is
it always one person?
I've got crazy hands.
Hey!
All decorations.
Was that both of them? Was that
wait, I think that one's mine.
That's quite good. You've got a fucking university degree,
you know?
We don't get
his
fucking job for that.
Well done, I've just put cream on my hands.
Does it work? Well, let open. Oh, shit! Yay!
Woo!
Point it away from the people as well.
Oh, I didn't really need anything.
I'll do it. I'll have a go. All right.
I think it's too
you probably can do it.
Why am I going to get...
If you put that on... Nice. If it
had a hole in it...
Lovely! Jubbly!
to the good times and the bad times, I have a dream. God bless America.
Amen.
And may we drink coffee all day long.
Slash down the girl.
To
success.
And to success.
Yes.
In all we do.
Yes. Chin chin.
Muchas gracias.
What's that thing they say on Fast and Furious? My lads are Brazilian.
Are you telling me that I'm not a fan of success? Is that what you're saying?
I
think
that's
what
I'm saying.
I don't know what song it is.
I
don't know. It's hard.
Ash.
No.
Right, so I nearly forgot. Day 4 of the advent calendar, which was yesterday. Where was it? Yeah. Can I open this door without actually cocking up? Oh, he's done it, lads! He's 2 turtle doves and a chocolate for me. Come. Oh, I broke it. I broke the chocolate, man. There we go. What we got today? It's a fairy. It actually looks like an upside. Oh, it is. I'm an idiot. It's an upside. It's an upside down teddy bear. That's cute.
Part of the vlog. It is day 5.
Let's open this bad boy. My eyes have just been blinded. Is this it? Is this number 5? This is number 5. Gradually getting better. Oh, it's a present today. Hey, and I can fold it in. What have we got? Why does it look like a boxing glove? No way. That is Is that a... Oh, it's a teddy bear. I actually thought it was a boxing glove. Part of the vlog. Me and Lucy watching a bit of nativity with the popcorn. That's a bit too far zoomed in. Part of my vlog. Unipol have been that kind, and they basically gave us a thing yesterday, and they've also given us this really cool like advent calendar. It's basically a bar of chocolate that's got 25 different pieces. Like cut into it, and as the days go on, you basically eat whatever. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna look under here. You can see there's that. I'm gonna peel this off. Can I peel that off? Nope, I can't. I need to try and open this thing. Oh Christ! It opens like this. Look at that. What's this? Oh, I've got Lucy's. I've got Lucy's. So yes, after asking Lucy, she said I can have this one. So I even still don't know how to get into it. Pull it out, ready? 3, 2, 1. Have it, sunshine. Look at this. Look at that sexiness. That is top-notch quality. So we're going to get to eat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Because today is the 7th day of December. Guess what time it is? It's time to open day number 7. It's a Christmas tree. Yeah. Day... Oops. 8. The best way to open these in a nice way is to use the other doors. These doors open stupidly. That's another bauble. It's another present with a black dot in the middle. Oh, it's a hole in the chocolate.
Okay, specialist.
Welcome to Ring of Fire Football!
No, it is that, because you didn't tell these things like this and then it didn't work.
With Lucy! And David!
Expect a guy.
And Corey! Turse!
Heard.
The boy! Mappin!
We're going now anyway.
Let's go!
Where's the goalkeeper? In the defence line.
And kick off! He passes. It's in the corner.
Oh, it should be on the table.
Can I have a corner? He goes! And he scores!
You're enjoying it?
Really tasty.
Can I try some?
It's really hard to drink some because it's
really fat. I've got too many.
I've got something.
You've got too many. I've not used any over like the whole year last year, so I might as well use them.
Weird that.
The task in which you two must complete is 10 sit-ups.
Yeah, 3,
2, 1, go, go, go! Oh, hello.
In with you now is cockroaches. That's hermit crabs.
Corey win! Oh, wait, hang on.
7, 8, 9.
I think David's fucked it. 10. Corey did it! Corey won! Right. I'll knock the tinsel off.
That was a waste of
death. When I said Bob Delaney! Bob Delaney!
Oh my God!